941, there's four rolls of that Polaroid 600 in the sheriff's office.
Or do we still need to get some, Jeff?
No, I didn't know we had any. I couldn't find it.
In that shelf there where the rest of the film is, Jeff, on the south wall just inside the door.
And
Okay, it is on Price Road. I'm here at the Kearney. It is on Price Road on the ground. Okay, it's just right now at Crawl Products, headed in towards Pampa. At Crawl Products, just hit it.
And this one catch most of the breeze, large debris flying in the air. About a mile west, keeps on getting bigger all the time.
Okay, it's here at Crawl Products, right here at Price Road. Here with them, 100 yards from it, Debbie. Where are you at?
7SO.
Get everybody inside, because this is one big Sunday.
I've been to the city blowing the tires, because they're not they better. This thing has gotten larger and larger. There's debris all over the place, and it's definitely coming right into the southwest corner of the city.
Denver, we can't see it from the SO.
Okay. Shelly, it is a half a mile west of Price Road at this time. Half a mile west Price Road, directly behind Crawl Products.
Yep,
we've got a lot of traffic coming down McCullough there.
Okay, I'm on 60. I'm going to try to shut off everything coming in. It's a quarter mile north of the railroad tracks, a half mile west of Price Road. Okay, it's kind of stationary right now at this time. It is moving to the northeast, mainly east. Not very fast. It's stationary right now.
152, shut out. Cabin, turn off.
I hope all of you are under shelter at this time. It appears to be spinning.
The race is going to be traveling more east. It's going to hit Pampa right in about Alcoa, between Alcoa and Gwendolyn.
A tornado.
Pampa
41, this is Pampa 41. This is a tornado warning. Tampa, take cover. Take cover. Stay undercover until we give you a
Mike, are you listening at the station?
I'm fire department. I'm in Chamberlain, BDO, 4 County.
Yeah, I'm undercover. We'll stay on the air as long as we
can.
Yeah, go on. As long as we can avoid a direct hit. I'm in the mobile unit. Reporting on
the... Red 810.
We first...
810, go ahead. How far west of town is that tornado that's on the ground? I'm here on Highway 70, just past McCullough. It's on 907-909. Yeah. I'm going to try to shut this into McCullough down if I can stay in here. Keep stopping and backing up.
And,
I've got this in there on Hobart.
Right now, the base is
on the ground up there. Stay on radio. Before, I'll be right here.
Okay, it's going to be coming in. It's right there. It looks like it's at 2 p.m. right now.
And stay out of its path. Now, I do not have information to know if this is indeed the path into the city or not.
Give me an update.
It is still on the ground.
10-4. If it were to head directly north from its current location, it would be the actual location.
Come across right now at the intersection of Alcock and Price Road. Alcock Price Road is going to be a little bit north. It's going into the city at this time.
10-4. We need all y'all to head this way.
448, 5404 on the west side of Miami, code 3 your way.
Okay, just be careful. We got one just across the crossroad that's going into town right now. We got another one coming down. I can see it coming down.
It's a mess, isn't it?
Snuffing grass or something?
It's pendergrass.
You want to tell them about it, Doug?
Anyway, that's a, that machine right there weighs 35,000 pounds. And it's set right here, and that's, I didn't think it could move it, but it did.
Where were you last night, sir?
At home.
You were at home?
Yes, sir. Thank God, we all were.
About 30 minutes before this happened.
We closed at 4 o'clock, and I think this thing probably hit around 4:30. 4:30 to 4:45. And swirled, because all of our equipment, most of our equipment's right in there in this building, just wrapped around it.
We just
kind of
switched places.
Yeah. Well, my name's Mark. My wife.
Someone will meet that lady.
Be sure to get that. That's MVR Studio.
Bill, I saw Barry Malone driving a backhoe in town yesterday and drinking beer.
Drinking beer.
Yeah.